Hello YouTube, it's me, Garnfan, and today I am playing Blazblue. And today I'm doing arena, so why don't we try doing Noel Vermillion, soldier in the Novus Ordinarium Lab. She was secret ordered to bring her superior office. I can't even read the thing, so like if you guys want to see it, you guys can. Oh, we're facing a coon first, so yeah, that should be interesting. Me versus a coon. Okay, got it. Area 28, where ignorance is bliss, 'tis folly to be wise. Oh, wow. I got a black one, ironically. Well, black and red. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, yes. And this is why I chose to fight as her first. So freaking dead on that guy. He was just dead. Wait, what? Okay, time to die, dude. And this is why I Noel Vermillion is my fighter of choice. Just due to the dive of like she can take down enemies wicked fast. Like seriously. Not to admit, like I got 5 million just on one battle alone. Figures, typical shy girl. Tokana next. Lost Town. So the stage is Lost Town, and we're facing Tokana. Or Toko. However you want to pronounce it. I am not even going to try. I'm just butchering that thing. Hope often deludes the foolish man. Okay, so this is where you normally face her. I like how she's just like asleep before she just like wakes up and goes into battle. Yeah, duh. Doesn't matter, Oh yes, just a distortion finish with that Gatling gun. Round one goes to Noel. Well, it goes to me. Oh, perfect round! Yeah. Not only was it just like a distortion finish, but it was perfect. Of course I do that to Fisher. Where did she even go? I think she went, I hit her off screen with that thing. Like seriously. Yeah, just like I'm in the billions at this point. Did you just win though? Like seriously, why are you asking if you weren't the winner? Orient Towns, that versus Iron Tiger. Okay. I am willing to bet you the final battle is B13. And okay, so where is this? Guilty conscience feels continuous fear. Okay. Oh, it's where you normally face him. Okay. And immediately just start getting into battle. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, just and then just do that. I could have done it again, cause it takes 50 to unleash it. So yeah. Yeah. I always like doing that. And I am not going to go and jinx X myself by saying what the was I was thinking. The Red Devil was Sector 7, I've heard the rumors about you, and now I see they weren't exaggerations. So that was win three. Okay, we're facing Clover at 4 p.m. 12. Oh, 9 p.m. He that hurts himself. Oh, sorry. He that hurts another hurts himself. That actually is kind of like a truth statement. Oh, so we actually get some text here. No, I will not answer this. As we already know this, so like those of you guys who watched the Noel story, it actually happened. Well, he is the first fight of Noel's story. I did not think that we would fight do something like this. Yeah. Oh, come on. Can you literally just go ahead and skip this already? Like, Really? Like, seriously? I'm pressing A, but I can't do anything. Like, this is so freaking stupid. And finally! Like, seriously, why did it take so freaking long to do it? And there you go. And yeah, I just basically waited for him to do be on that side so I can unleash that. Well, and it to be at a point where it could kill him. We've had some insanely fast rounds with Noel, like really. Though to be fair, when her dive gives her basically like a speed boost, and does like stuff like that. And so we don't get the searching finish probably because like he went and dodged the damage. Okay. No, like fudge you guys. I really hate this. I hate the dialogue in this freaking thing. Okay, at least we get to go on to Bang Shikigami, and we're at like Roy, like we're at Rowan. Oh, Rowan guy, fortune favors the bold, and like area 20. Oh, where are you facing me? Always. Okay, so you're vigilante now. Time to die. Oh, nice job. First one to actually go be coming up with stuff. Oh my god, wow. He is the first one to actually be encountering me. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, what? Oh, fudge you. And distortion finish. Yeah, I knew that once I got into that, it was like loss. Okay. Can't lose this one. But basically, the important thing with this guy, is to not even go and be losing the, like if well, the moment that I lose is the like once I lose momentum, that's just like what that's when I start losing. And so I need to keep the momentum with the fight going. And get the first hit. As I am proving here. Oh, wow. So Bang is actually the first time we've not gotten like a fast fight. And bye. That was close. Like I actually was getting excited there. They're just like up until the end. Like my heart is just like racing due to that now. Okay, so that was the fifth win. Yeah. He truly is. He truly is over enthusiastic. Oh yes, this chick. Orient Town, it's Litchi Ving Thing or something like that. Okay, guilty, yeah. Okay, so it's the same thing as like how it was as with Tiger. Probably will be just as easy as Tiger or well, oh, none of these battles are truly easy. Well, the moment you lose momentum, oh my God. Oh my God, nice. And oh, wow. And die. Five hit combo to finish it out. I think I'm in like the trillions now. But now we're getting into the long fights, like really. Oh wow, nice. And time to die. Got her on the dive attack for her. I do find it kind of cool how she actually does something different with her. At least I believe it's something different. I could be wrong, but okay. So who are we? We're fighting Rochelle for fight 7. Okay, let's get this on. Halloween, one cannot put back the clock. Okay. 11, area unknown. Oh, it's right where Rochelle was normally. Okay, so yeah. Okay, yeah, time to die. Oh no. Yeah, die. Like, I was actually trying to do that. Like I literally was going for like the Gatling gun with that. Like, I didn't mean to kill her like that. Not like I truly cared. Oh wow. Oh, but yeah, it's just like the momentum thing. And like literally, once you get the battle under with momentum towards your side, the battle becomes that much easier. So yeah. And that killed her. Yes. Thank God I hit her with the second part. Oh yeah, she did do something different. Though it could be just like on like the every other round. And yeah, I really did not like Noel. Okay, so now we're on fight 8, being the Cathedral for Jin and Karaski. Probably some more dialogue since we're facing this guy. Okay, so a new world void space queue administration bureau. Yep, called it. Brother, why are you fighting with? Major, I finally found you. I've been given a direct order to come here. They say that if you turn around, they'll overlook this incident. Please look at do as they say. And I freaking hate the dialogue. You don't remember anything before 5 years ago, right? Let me ask you, what's the earliest thing you do remember? I believe this actually goes back to the, like, maybe like the first game. Like, I don't even think that it is there. The burning fields of Ikara. Okay, so they adopt me. Oh my God, no, just no. I like how she's a, like, I didn't even mean for her to be in a different color. Like, she literally just became like a different color. And already, wow. Oh wow. Oh my God. Oh wow. I freaking hate fighting Jin. This is actually get a freaking close match. And yes, finished with me winning. And okay, so now I just have to win one of the next two fights. So yeah. That's good for me since he has to win and two in a row. Oh. Oh my God. Erg. Oh, what? Nice. What? Yeah. At least he got me onto this side. Okay, what does he mean always have to get in his way? Okay, so yeah. Probably by Ragnar. Like that's so it's probably gonna be Ragnar then like the V13 person. And like that's really the only thing I can think of. Of what? No, we're not fighting in Ragnar, we're fighting Hakuman. Oh, the gate. The wolf elf knows what he thinks. I never knew all this was down here. Who goes there? Alright, so this is actually new. This I don't mind. Is that the Noctoris? Answer me. I am Hakumon. Or Hakumin. Hakumin, I've never seen you anywhere before. No, impossible. You're one of the six heroes? Oh my god, really? Like, no, just freaking shut up. I love it. Just like, who are you? Yeah. And of course, he will go and fight like always. Okay, what does he mean by existence? Like, really? I don't know you. Okay. Yeah, it's. I wonder what he actually is talking about. Well, I can't deny you're saying before me, confronting me. Perhaps that there is a reason for your presence here. Very well. Can we get into the fight now? She's already ready. At least I believe. I am the White Void, the Cold Steel. I am the Just Sword with the blade in hand. I'll reap the sins of this world and cleanse it in the fires of destruction. And oh yeah, there is voice acting in this game. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it though. I am Hakumon. The end has come. I do say it faster than what these guys do, so. Okay. Oh, what? And sorry about you guys hearing my button mashing. And oh my god. Oh wow. Oh fudge. Okay, yeah. That was a good area for me to have been in. Awesome, and he let down his guard. Oh god. Damn it! He has a freaking powerful thing! Though maybe I was just like too close to him, so yeah. Like he did just about like half health. I think I may lose this thing just based on Hakumon. But no, I am not gonna go down that easily. You are freaking going to die. I don't care that you're up 1-0, and I will freaking come back from behind and beat you. Yeah, it's time for you to die, Hakumen. And die. Had to get two of those things off, but still managed to do it. Though I don't know why his name is glowing like pink. And maybe it's that I unlock him here. Though that would also explain why he's so freaking hard. Cause like, it's not fun if the person you unlock is like easy to beat. Yeah, time to die. Dude, like literally, you need to die. Oh, what? No. Damn it. That was ball. That's just fudge you. Let's continue. Oh my god. I'll meet you back. Oh! I did not know that we could go and continue, but we probably just like lost all the points. It's like really. I am willing to bet you that I win freaking got here. Well, I am willing to bet you that I have no points and I lost. Well, I have to get this. I'm not sure if I will have to redo the entire thing if I go and restart, though. I'll meet you guys back for the actual fight. Oh, no, I don't. And yeah, time to die. Oh, now I see. He does. It's not that. It's not that he does. That I go and. Like, I have to do a lot more damage to him than what he does to. Well, I have to do a lot more hits to him. Because like my attacks do like nothing. He hits for a ton each and every single time. Oh my god, nice. And yeah. Damn it! Once again I lose. Well, once again I lose round one. Oh my god, no. Oh, so it's whatever way she's facing. Damn it! I freaking hate this guy. Okay, let's continue again. Let's hope that I can beat him this time. Okay, we're back here. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is. I am not gonna say anything actually. I am just gonna try to concentrate on this fight. Like literally, I have lost so many times, I don't. It's not even funny. Yes. Okay, now I just have to win one more round. At least I'm closer than the other times. Or at least in a better position than the other times. Because how come on now has to win two in a row in order to beat me? Eh? But no, knowing how much, how powerful he is, he will probably go and be doing that. Oh God, damn it. And note, that was actually supposed to be God, comma, damn it. 'Cause like I was saying God and then just like the death happened and it was like I no, just yeah, just damn it. I frankly don't care about how he uses his barrier. I personally hope that he actually does use his barrier a lot more. Oh God! Yes! I hit him! That was freaking close! I don't freaking care! How dare you interrupt me? He disappeared. Why? I thought my heart was racing after Jin's. At least I believe it was Jin's. It could have been somebody else. So it took like. It takes like 40 minutes to beat Arena, so. Sheol de gate. Yeah, that. Loading, complete. I was right. We faced this person and last. I've seen this before. What? Huh? What? Scanning complete. Auto scan. Auto mode confirmed. And are these my memories or yours? Mine or are they ours? Okay. Question is, can I beat her? Or at least I believe it's a her. Scanning complete. FFIFFO. of determined processing, subject determined to be hostile. I'm pretty sure I'm saying the voice saying it wrong. Who are you? I. At least it's new dialogue, so. Oh my god, that. Yeah. And die. Round one complete. Victory, Noel. Which is good. Okay. Oh my God, no. Yes. Oh my God, no. No. Oh wow, and yeah, just dead. So first round I wrecked her, second round she wrecked me. Comes down to the final round, or round three. She won. It's all. With this one, it's basically determined on like the first strike. Watch, I am wrong on that. Though it doesn't look like I am, though. Yep, I was right. First strike. Like the first, somehow she managed to go pull out the comeback victory. I don't know how that was even possible. What? That was freaking bull. I think, yeah, I needed to press start though. Yeah, damn it. I'll meet you guys back to at that point. We'll definitely have a different score. Okay, I just beat Hakamon again, so let's just watch this cutscene. I like it. I like the cutscene enough. We still. The only unanswered mystery still is where does this gate lead to, though? Like, we know it's a gate to something or somewhere, but. Other than that, like, what is it? That's like, it's really like a mystery. So, I'm not sure if that mystery ever gets solved, though. Like, it's up to the game creator if he wants to decide. It's like, I'm not sure if the game creator has shown the mystery of this or not, but I believe if that thing was like V13. And at least it's decent. Though I do like how they actually prove here that Noel is actually a robot. At least I believe they do. 'Cause it's pretty obvious that V13 is a robot, so, And then just like at the end, they say the exact same thing. Well, at the end, they say the exact same thing. And that, for those of you guys who watch Noel's story, you guys will know what I'm talking about with this. If you, and this is a spoiler for those of you guys who are playing Noel's story or have not watched it yet, but if you have not, please stop right now or go a little bit ahead since I'm gonna be talking about this while we're waiting for those. What happens in Noel's, well, you would want to go back to Noel's story, but basically what happens is they say that Noel is, that PG-13 is Noel. And that, Arg. Damn it. So much for the first hit is like a win thing. Well, yes, it does give an advantage, but no, apparently. So apparently it's based on like skill. And a little bit on like the specials. Oh my God, wow. And there goes V13. Comes down to the final match once again. And as the phone goes off, I don't care. The phone's not in my room, so. Erg. 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 Wait, did she just say that she's glitching? Damn it. I think that what also was why I had to start over was because I was literally pressing, like, I was pressing every button but start, so. Anyway, let's, I'm gonna have it so that you guys don't have to see the dialogue. Oh. So if you fail, you can see it. I hate how the dialogue's freaking in battle. Oh, not like, before the battle or after. Like, there, I know that for these it is the same, but. Oh yeah, and also, they have the, you fight the same people, or will fight the same people, but, you will fight them random order. Cause, like, the guys that you saw me beat, I faced the first guy that I fought seventh, and I fought the fourth one first this time around. Well, I fought the first one, seventh this time around. I've fought the fourth first this time around, so that is good information to know, 'cause just like then you can plan for them. But six, oh sorry, four, I believe, wait, no, I believe I fought like third, but it's fourth, fifth, and sixth that are the same. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah. Yes. Didn't need that, but that still does knock her off screen, so. I just cared about beating her. Now I need to beat her once more. And sorry, but I'll probably be going quiet for this. And I'm dead. Yep, called it. Unfortunately. Didn't go even get to be able to unleash my special. Finally. Where is this? What am I doing? I can't remember, and I'm really sleepy. I'm not pressing anything, by the way. Rabbit? Oh, Rochelle. Who are you? Oh. Yeah, that's Rochelle. A smaller version, but yeah. Who am I? Okay, so we finally get to see the credits. Okay. Still do not know who those two are, so that's gotta be somebody that's like it seems that that's gonna be coming out in like a different that's either gonna be coming out in like a different version, or it'll be coming out in like or at least like I need to unlock them. I'm not sure how, like, it's probably gonna be, like, I have to go into, like, arcades, I'm sorry about saying like so many times in this. I was like, and I just say it again. What I mean by that is just like, literally, I would have to go into to arcade, beat, well, select one of those two, well, select both, and then just like, by beating it, I probably would unlock it. I'm not sure if I would have to go and beat it, B17 as Hakumen, and or Hakumen as V17 though. Like that's really the only thing that I can see is like having them be there, like, or like it makes absolutely no sense. Like that truly will be like a weird thing that like I don't even know how to unlock them at this point. Like at no, like I am really just spitballing like ideas on how to unlock them. I truly have no idea what I am actually doing, and or well, I have no idea how to unlock them. I can just like throw out ideas, that's about it. But it does seem like there's unlockables in the arena, so it would not be too far-fetched to see how it actually, well, it would not be too far-fetched to go and suspect that they would go and have it so that you have to go and beat them unlock. Well, you have to beat them and like you have to go and use them and win, and well, all five things as well. I would say as like well as those two. That's really the only thing I can really see as being the thing, so wow, really long credits. It's frankly I would not be surprised if these are like 20 minutes long. Just based on how the intro to the story was about 10. What? What? Bull! I won! I call. Oh! What is this? Oh, left button? Okay. I was used to just like C being the strong, not like L. Okay. Oh. So those you have to go through the stories. I still do not know how that is, but anyway, let's see. Let's see this. Let's see how she is in her unlimited form. Oh, that explains why I w was not able to do them. So I was purely using like weak and like I was not actually doing everything. And oh my God, wow. Yeah, you just got finished and screwed over by that. Oh, that's what that yeah, that's what that so that's why the last two were so hard. They were unlimited. And still do not know what that means, Ains, actually. Oh wow, nice, and yeah, a kick to the face to end it. Yeah, that was awesome. I didn't know that there was actually a blue Hawkman. Yeah, I guess that the unlimited one on is actually just like I'm assuming that the unlimited gives you more attack power, so. Oh yeah. I will probably go back to story. Like, I'm not gonna go back to Noel's just yet. I may go and do like Toka's episode next. Now in the playlist, it'll probably be like Ragna, Jin, Noel, this episode. Then Rochelle's episode, so And the actual next episode, which would be the next episode for me, I most likely will be going for Toka's episode. It would be like an arcade with like one of the others, or I'd be doing Toka's story. So it's either Rochelle, Ragna, or Jin in arcade, or Toka in story. So I'll see meet you guys back for whichever one I do. I'm not doing it tonight. It's already late. I'm and that thing it I would say it took it was about I got in this game at about 6:30, so it's been about 1 hour 30 minutes playing this game. No, just no. That's I'm just not ready for another episode yet, just yet. So, that will be it for me. And if you guys have not already, I encourage you guys to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I will see you guys for, or just took a story or one of the arenas. May do score attack, but that'll probably be more of an end thing though. So, see you guys next time.